y'all need these quick styles that are gonna last for a while. So I thought I'd show you the faux tapered look that I did on my hair a couple weeks ago. That'd be great for Thanksgiving. So right now I'm putting coconut oil and a deep conditioner in my hair and twisting it all up to help with the detangling process once I hit the shower. Gotta steam it real quick. So now it's time to figure out this parting situation. Once I get everything parted, I'm going to twist up the back section in two separate twists. And the small parts that you see that I'm sectioning off on the sides now, they're going to be twisted back as well and combined with the bigger twist in the back to create that faux sense of a tapered look.
I know y'all probably looking at me like, girl,